and welcome to today's show. My name is David Newman, and we have an exciting lineup for you today. Now, to be honest, I've no idea how we're going to fit it all in, but trust me, it's going to be good. Now, coming up, we have a range of artists from the University of the West of Scotland who are here to talk about their newest projects, which will be featured in an upcoming exhibition, including a rather interesting piece featuring mannequins, who I believe are missing a few limbs, and a satirical short film which delves into the impact of Greenock stating independence for the rest of Scotland. Should raise a few eyebrows. Now, I think we have to show viewers exactly what we have in store for them. Hearing more from you in the future. But that's what we have to leave for today. Thank you for joining us and good night.